Guys, what's up? Mag-bike check muna tayo ngayon, guys. Bike check natin yung bike sa kapatid ko, guys. So, let's go. So, wait muna, guys. At saka, kita ko, guys. Mag-montage muna tayo. Kapatid ko, guys, ito ay isang telic tracker at tsaka alloy nito yung body niya, guys. Ito ay alloy tsaka yung bigat niya parang 10 siguro, guys, sa ganun. So ito ay stock handlebars, guys, tsaka ito din stock din ito, tsaka ito yung brake siya, guys, ay hydraulic na Shimano, guys. So solid nito, guys, budget bike nito, guys, pero hydraulics na. So Shimano to lahat, guys, yung hydraulics niya. Ito siya, hydraulics din siya, guys. Tsaka yung na-upgrade niya lang, guys, is yung Kronos na no pedals, guys. Tsaka naglagay siya ng water bottle cage. At yung yan, wag muna yan, bukas muna yan, i-upgrade niya, guys. Tsaka lagyan niya ng sticker, so napangit na, guys. Pero okay lang yan, guys. Lagyan niya pa lang naman. So, ito ay isang Neko, guys. Neko na brand. So, yung stock nito, guys. Neko din to, guys. Maganda to, guys. Tsaka, makangalay na to, guys. So, shock niya, guys, is stock din din. Stock lang yung shock niya, guys. At, ito ay manutignan, guys. May lockout na, guys. Ito siya. Tsaka 8-speed na din, guys. So, tignan natin yung rear wheel niya, guys. So, maganda na yung rim niya, guys. Yes. Hindi to alloy, guys. So, metal lang to. Tsaka naka-tourney yung derailleur niya, guys. At tsaka, yan na yung body niya. 27.5 na, guys. 27.5. At maganda na tinitong yung bike na to. Worth 10,000, guys, na makakabili na, na kayo ng gantong bike, guys, ha. Mandang ganda na, guys. Yun yung upuan, guys. Maganda din. At tsaka malambot yung pagka-paint niya, guys. So worth it na to, guys. Tsaka itetest ride natin. Let's go. So ito na siya, guys. Test ride na natin, guys. So, ito na yun. Chichinelas muna tayo, guys, kasi dito lang naman tayo sa bahay. So, yes. Ito na. Ganda ni dun yung front wheel niya. Tsaka, still working pa naman yung hydraulic brakes nito, guys.